power to raise the dead could change the face of Mordor. Zog must be stopped.
Thank you. Walker! Eyes on you go!
Has been productive.
I don't want them idle, seeking ways to amuse themselves.
Generally the case.
I don't bother the boss with your nonsense, you little whinger.
Whinger? Honestly, bruise that hurt.
That hurts even more.
What's the trouble?
A broken rib, I think. But what I wanted to tell you is, the fort is being attacked. The Dark Lord knows you're here, and the door to my escape tunnel is jammed.
A test of our defenses.
And our defenders. Bruce? Prepared to defend the fort.
That sounds like a job for Overlord What's-His-Name, seeing as how I was passed over for that position.
You will do as you are told.
Come on, bright fella. Just having a laugh. You know how I love snapping off heads. I'll defend the fort like it was my own.
I'll help with the defense as well. I'll start with the food in the pantry. Make sure it hasn't been poisoned.
This fortress is ours. We shall have it back.
Hoorah.
See that one, boss! right. I was there, you know. I saw the look on your son's face when we slit his throat. I heard the panic in your wife's voice before she bled out. And now, I'll finish what we started at the Black Gate.
Hoorah.
Trust me! Keeping off balance!
From you and string your body from walls in pieces.
Defending the gate. If these orcs reach the keep,
then that is where they will die.
Righto.
We need help defending this way!
Later! I'm going to burn a hole clear through you!
Azteru.
And that's the last of them, boss.
Another attack will surely come.
I hope so. This one was a blast.
You fought very well.
Told you I'd defend this fort like it was my own. Turns out, it is.
We will retake our fortress. We will slaughter that wretched Olog and all who stand with him.
And what of the ones who stand with us? Clearly their loyalty cannot be trusted.
All who resist will be made an example of.